More than $1,000 worth of items from Amazon, everything from a remote control truck to beard trimmers, have been showing up on one couple's front porch, but they didn't buy any of it. And while we all love free stuff, News Channel 5's Chris Davis discovered this possible scam could come at a cost.
Look what we got today.
It's safe to say at this point,
I have a package for Mr. James Wagner.
The Amazon delivery guy knows his way to the Wagners.
Okay, that little caddy.
This is a sink caddy.
We had three of those.
But before you call them pack rats,
we got three of these wireless stereo earphones.
Or prolific Prime members.
Phone chargers, phone adapters.
I have five packages out there at one time.
Jim and Jackie didn't actually buy any of this.
Why us?
And they have no idea who did.
There's no return address on any of these packages.
Here's what may have happened. This mystery vendor used Jim and Jackie's name and address to send them all these items. And now they will use that same information to write themselves a positive product review so that their items will appear higher on Amazon's website.
I don't like it, but there's not really anything I can do about it.
Jim and Jackie are worried about their identifying information being in the hands of someone who is clearly fine with bending the rules.
They didn't ask my permission, so... they're just going to use it.
Amazon tells News Channel 5 they are cracking down on scams like these. In the meantime, they've told the Wagners they can keep all this stuff, even the yoga pants that don't quite fit.
Probably used to be.
Everything else may end up going to their kids and grandkids.
It's hard for us to explain to them what we have.
Drop a good one, too.
So they need it, we'll give it to them. Don't know what it is.
A confusing list that only gets longer with every delivery.
Lights.
Remote control lights.
What's going to be at the doorstep tomorrow?
In Lebanon, Chris Davis, News Channel 5.
Makes you wonder why them. Amazon released a statement about how they're handling brushing scams. To read what they have to say, visit our website.